The defenders will not be seen tonight in order to bring you the following special presentation.
A long time ago, a million years B.C., the best things in life were absolutely free. But no one appreciated a sky that was always blue, and no one congratulated a moon that was always new. So it was planned that they would vanish now and then, and you must pay before you get them back again. That's what storms were made for, and you shouldn't be afraid for. Every time it rains, it rains. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Pennies from heaven.
Pennies from heaven.
Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven.
Don't groan. The skies are gray, it's dead or sunny, don't moan. Go get a truck to catch the money and soon you see a blur of us human come pouring down from all over town. So
hold them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must. You gotta have showers. So when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you.
You can be a fortunate fellow.
I find myself in the company of several very diverting, very talented artists. Bob Hope, Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Rosemary Clooney, Catherine Crosby, Peter Gennaro. You're going to meet them all in just a moment. Of course, our aim tonight is to bring you sparkling entertainment. But mind you, we don't make any extravagant claims, no expansive boasts. We do, however, aver firmly that if you stay tuned right here for, 50-odd minutes or so, well, it'll be something to do while you're waiting for Junior to get home from the drag races with the family car.
Something to do for an extra hour. Something to do till they turn off the lights. While we are waiting for Perry Mason. Something constructive to do with our nights. And here she is from Maysville, Kentucky, Rosemary Clooney.
One way to cool off the new barbecue. One way to miss all the records and movies. There's no Bobby Darin or Troy Donahue.
And here to the courtesy of the Queen of Angels Hospital, Catherine Crosby.
Something to do while the kids are sleeping. One way to try on the fashion for spring.
And he of the flying feet, the mighty Peter Gennaro.
One way to bring in a pair of dentures, spending an hour with Bing.
You gotta do something. This is something to do. John Scott, Trotter, and the orchestra. Something to do till the hootenanny.
Something to do till the Saturday dance. Something to do till the Easter egg roll. I'll bring the pickles.
And I'll bring our aunt.
Something to do till the World Fair opens.
Something to do till they find Howard Kim.
Something to do till the world gets happy.
Crosby Show is being brought to you by Quaker State Motor Oil, the engine life preserver, keeps cars running young. And by Pepsodent, the famous toothpaste that makes you wonder where the yellow went. Pepsodent.
Oh, you caught me. I was just checking my smile.
The one thing you have to be sure of in our business, come to think of it, the smile is the thing today in just about everything we do, whether it's business or pleasure, which, of course, brings us to Professor Crosby's course in Surefire Smiles. When it comes to smiles, Pepsodent is the key. Yes, sir, it really cleans your teeth, and man, what a fresh flavor. Pepsodent brightens your teeth as no other toothpaste can. It gives you that dazzling smile that you were meant to have. Why, with a Pepsodent smile, you're off on the road to fun and fortune, all set for that big date or for that big deal. So if you've strayed from the Pepsodent fold lately, hurry down to your favorite purveyor, pronto, because we've got the bargains.
Very funny.
What's funny, Colonna?
It's uncanny, Crosby. Your picture goes on the carton, and right away the price goes down.
Well, is that bad?
No, that's good.
Oh, well, then I'm relieved. For a minute there, I thought you'd been consorting with some of Bob Hope's writers. But Jerry's right. Bing's bargains here will save you some real money. A word to the wise should be sufficient. Let's go see how wise friend Colonna is doing.
The wise way to keep a bright smile, Bing, is to use Pepsodent toothpaste on Pepsodent toothbrushes. Big bargains on them, too. Pepsodent toothbrushes are America's favorite because they all have the straight line design preferred by dentists. They get teeth clean even in between.
You've never spoken truer words, Colonna. When you're at your store, friends, get my toothpaste and my toothbrush. Pepsodent.
I suppose, really, the burning question occupying the minds of television viewers these days is, how is pay TV going to work? Well, we're very fortunate tonight because we have the fellow here with us who I believe can supply the answer. This fellow will pay you to watch his TV show. Mr. Bob Hope.
You, and I'm happy to be here in this disaster area.
What?
No. And speaking of paying out loot, Dad, I see you've got the wife working.
Oh, she loves it. Just
well,
loves it.
It's none of my business, but how much are you paying, Catherine?
Well, actually, I'm torn between two alternatives.
I know. You can't decide whether to pay her very little or nothing at all.
Sit down. Short, there's the wings, you know. Can't you pretend that I'm generous?
You mean I should be insincere?
You're a very fine actor. You can do it. Go ahead.
Thank you very much.
You know, I want to congratulate you, as a matter of fact, on that wonderful dramatic anthology show that you've been hosting.
Well, I've been trying to go legit since I left you.
You know what you've become? What is that? You know, I would really compare you to, you are the Alfred Hitchcock of the polyunsaturated
You mean that?
I do. Tell me, how does it feel having your own production company? Being a great big TV tycoon. How's it feel?
Now, wait, I'm just Sir Peter Piker compared to you. You've got that doctor market cornered on the tube. You're Tijuana's answer to Medicare.
Oh. You know, we ought to do, if we were smart, if we were using our noggins at all, we would merge.
Hey, you're thinking.
Certainly. We put all our holdings in one pot. Like they say down on Wall Street, we climb into the same financial bed.
Yeah, but on whose side of the bed does that plot go?
Are we partners then?
Sounds great to me.
Well, then let's shake hands and exchange slave breaks.
Shall we? Can I consider myself pinned?
You are nailed, Danny, because I have faith in you. You have the cool, clear eyes of a seeker of wisdom and truth.
I once climbed to the top of Tut Shore.
Yet there's that upturned chin and the grin of impetuous youth.
The chin and grin are my own. The youth is from Mayo Brothers.
Oh, I believe in you. Yes, I believe in you.
I hear the sound of good solid judgment whenever you talk.
Yes, I was Phi Beta Kappa at the Ding Dong School.
And there's the bold, brave spring of the tiger that quickens your walk.
Does he or doesn't he? Only Clyde Beatty knows.
Oh, I believe in you.
You're sweet to say so.
I believe in you.
Throw it away like that. And when my faith in my fellow man all but falls apart,
I've but to feel your hand grasping mine.
Give me the biscuit, though.
And I take heart. I'm auditioning for the Beatles.
See the cool, clear eyes of a seeker of wisdom and truth. Well, I start off each day, you know, with the David Susskind film.
Yes, there's that flame. Bang, bang.
Reminiscent of gin and vermouth.
I fell in Dean Martin's pool. It's one big martini.
I am survived. I believe in you. How big long hold? I believe in you.
Today, people are driving around more than ever, stopping and going on long trips, short trips, now turnpike speeds, now slow speeds, in cold weather and hot. It's the kind of driving that demands a better engine lubricant, Quaker State Motor Oil, refined only from 100% Pennsylvania oil stocks and blended with special additives. Years ahead, Quaker State Motor Oil protects today's high compression engines against wear and breakdown. Keeps your car on the road, out of the repair shop, and saves you money. So do your car a good turn. Get the best engine life preservers, Quaker State Motor Oils, and specialty products. Quaker State, the finest your money can buy.
Thank you.
no, not another wrapper.
You like it?
Oh, I love it, but we've got to lose nothing but money on this
show. But do you like it?
Sure, it's fine, but before you decide to switch into something else, let's do that song I've been training you for all week.
Wonderful,
okay,
I'm ready.
Okay, let me hear.
Learn to cruise if you want to win.
I think you're overtrained. On your mark, get set, get ready. Here we go. A one, a two, a three, a four.
Dream.
That's the way to dream.
When you're feeling blue,
find the song and doodly doodly do it.
Dream.
And it tells you it's the only
that's the thing to do.
Do when you're blue, simply boo.
Just
when you get grouchy,
watch the smoke ring rise in the air.
All you gotta do is hum.
You'll find your share.
Life can be most surprising when you're harmonized.
So dream.
It doesn't matter
when
if you're out of tune. Hoop and holler, you can even shout a tune.
Dream.
Spit your face around the door,
and
baby. Wail up the scale, you're a regular nightingale.
Dream.
Just remember when you feel
never
like a beanie.
Better
sound your head like Madame Tetrazzini.
So dream.
You'll be swinging.
Dream.
If you sing a little
dream.
Sing a little song with me. How about a little harmony?
Let's try.
Let's go. Dream when the day is through. Dream and they might come true. Your mother will love it. Things never are as bad as they seem.
Bright smile, marry Big Chief Swift Arrow.
Sorry, Chief, you've got yellow mouth.
Yellow mouth? How I get rid of that?
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
Pepsodent breaks up yellow film, yellow breath, yellow mouth.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
Two Pepsodents, white Pepsodent and fluoride.
Segue to a joyous bit of English mythology as we present three prominent Sherwood Forest characters from the fine Warner Brothers picture Robin and the Seven Hoods. Tonight, Robin is accompanied by only two of his seven hoods. The other five are out getting signatures on the petition to prevent the freeway through Sherwood Forest.
I am Robin Hood. No better life do I crave than to live in the green forest with brave and true men for comrades. Now, that's a new image for me, right?
And you?
And I am Little John, baby. Christened so by Robin's merry men with a tankard of brown October ale. And I'm going to get christened again right after the show tonight. And you can bet your bow and arrow on that.
And I am Alan Adale, troubadour with Robin Hood's jolly band. I used to be with Harry Horlick in the A&P Gypsy.
A boon, master, a boon.
What boon doest thou beg of thee?
Well, let us be blithe and carefree and sing a happy song.
What type song, pray tell?
Ye oldest established floating crap game from ye guys and ye dolls.
Ye gods, I have that record and I reprise it and reprise it.
Good boy.
The Biltmore Garage wants a grand, but a grand we ain't got on hand.
And they now got a lock on the door of the gym at Public School 84.
There's a stock room behind McCluskey's bar. But Mrs. McCluskey ain't a good scout.
She dropped her cookies.
And things being how they are, the back of the police station's out. So the built
is the spot. But the 1,000 bucks we ain't got.
Why, it's good old reliable Nathan. Nathan, 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 Detroit.
If you're looking for action, he'll furnish the spot.
Even when the heat is on, it's never too hot.
Not for good old reliable Nathan, for it's always just a short walk to the oldest established permanent floating craft game in New York. There are well-heeled shooters everywhere. And an awful lot of lettuce for the fellow who can get us there.
Why, it's good old reliable Nathan, Detroit.
If the size of your bundle you want to increase,
why, he'll arrange that you go broke in quiet and peace.
In a hideout provided by Nathan, where there are no neighbors to squawk. It's the oldest established permanent floating crab game in New York. Yes, it's the oldest.
Pepsodent, the famous toothpaste that makes you wonder where the yellow went. Pepsodent. And Quaker State Motor Oil, the engine life preserver, keeps cars running young. Are bringing you the Bing Crosby Show, which will continue in just a moment. The show is being brought to you by Pepsodent, the famous toothpaste that makes you wonder where the yellow went. Pepsodent. And by Quaker State Motor Oil. The engine life preserver keeps cars running young.
George, it is when you sing a slick, sophisticated song, there's nobody can touch you. You're all alone.
I tell you, a girl's eardrums never had a better. But, Bing, I have a confession to make.
What's this?
It's really the country and western-type ditties I
do. Oh,
think.
You?
Oh, yes.
Me, too.
I love them.
Especially the way these guys are doing them nowadays. You know, with this jazz waltz tempo running all through?
Yes, cornballs and jazz waltz time.
That's right. Say, why don't we take a whack at a couple of them?
I'll go along with you.
Game?
Sure.
Tell you, I'll be Ray Charles, and you be Cannonball Adderley, huh?
I want to be Ray Charles.
I'll be the Cannonball.
Give me land, lots of land, under shallow skies above. Maybe don't stay to me. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Baby, don't you fence me in.
Wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences.
Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Don't dig hobbles and I don't dig fences. Baby, don't you fence me. Don't you dare to fence me. Baby, don't you fence me. I'm an old cowhand.
He was born on a ranch
from
out in California.
Grand.
Fastest gun west of Vine
and
Street.
My legs ain't bold.
Learned to shoot from a critter called Sammy Davis Jr.
A rootin' cowhand.
And I mean
I'm
he's a cowboy
who never saw a cow, never rope a spear, cause I don't know how. And he sure ain't a fixin' to start it now.
Yippee-i-yo, ki-yay, yippee-i-yo, ki-yay, she'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll come wailing round that mountain, that ever-loving mountain. Come wailing round that mountain when she comes.
Well, oh, well, oh, well, you get a line, I'll get a pole, honey.
Honey, you get a line, I'll get a pole, babe.
Oh, babe.
melody.
A song.
Sing that song to
San Antone.
San Antone.
Wherein dreams I live with a memory of my rose.
I'm your rose.
You got Rosie from old San Antone. San Antone.
San Antone.
San Antone.
San Antone.
Rose of old San Antone. Down in the valley. The valley so low. Sunshine.
We have love and sunshine.
My only sunshine.
One only sunshine.
You make me happy.
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 When skies are gray.
When skies are gray.
You never, never, never know.
Sunshine from me.
But we've done it.
My George, we've done it.
Might even have run it
right into the ground. We've walked from the Danube
to old San Antone.
If I may.
Yes, you may.
We'll sashay. Walk on home. You'll never know, dear, just how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Mike Strauss.
He'll sue.
And we may hear from Cannonball and Ray Charles.
Yes, we might hear from them.
Quaker Steak Motor Oil, the best engine life preserver. Refined only from 100% pure Pennsylvania crude oil. The motor oil that keeps cars running young. Quaker State. The motor oil that keeps your car on the road and out of the repair shop. Keep your car running young. Look for this green and white sign of quality. Next time you stop, ask for and insist on the best engine life preserver, Quaker State Motor Oil. It keeps cars running young.
And now, Catherine, we come to the high point of the show, because right now we're going to frame you.
You're going to frame me?
Yes.
You wouldn't frame your Texas blue one.
Well, honey, this is delightful framing. You're going to adore it, because... you're going to get to wear another costume.
Oh, well, of course, that's different. I'd love that.
I thought you'd buy that. All you have to do is just step right into the frame there.
Go ahead. All right.
Thank you.
back to paradise.
Well, wait for me.
Now, there's a familiar sight. Bing Crosby and Bob Hope, the pick and pat of the space age. What brought these two great performers together? Let's ask Mr. Bing Crosby. Tell me, sir, what was the beginning of your lifelong friendship with Bob Hope?
Who?
Bob Hope. You remember him.
Bob Hope. Old-time vaudeville hooker, I think he was, yeah. Why don't you try the Salvation Army soup kitchen?
Do you recall the first time you and Bob met?
Oh, vividly. Oh, it was the day I found out I think about stomach acid.
Never forget it.
Never. Beautiful spring day. Wonderful for golf. So I sort of went over the wall at Paramount and hightailed it for the Lakeside Golf Course.
Scorpy, any mullets around I can cut
up? Mr. Crosby.
Yeah.
Oh, I wish I'd known you were coming out today. Your regular caddy's already on the course.
Oh, that's okay. I just thought I'd slip in a fast nine. Any of the other boys will do all right.
Oh, fine. Caddy, bring out Mr. Crosby's club.
Yeah, bring my little moneymakers out here. Like something that was left from the old ox road. Let's tell me something. How big a hole is this? What is it, about 175 yards down there? Mashinibblick, get it? Mm-hmm. Well, give me my Mashinibblick.
Your Mashinibblick?
Mashinibblick.
Okay, I think we got one here.
What are you doing?
There's a Tony Penny Baffy right there.
Yeah, got a cleek?
There's a cleek from Jimmy DeMare. Let me see.
Mashinibblick?
No, I don't see any.
Give me the Mashinibblick.
Say, maybe you left it in your other pants. Look at that.
Give me a club, will you? Oh.
Swing away.
I'd take a divot out of that pro feel of yours, but it looks like somebody beat me to it. Look, now get those clubs all back in the bag, all will right. you? And let's not have any racket when I'm getting ready to play. I like absolute quiet. I have to concentrate if I'm really going to send one down there. Quiet! Silencio.
You're somebody in moving pictures. Bing Crosby. Oh, my goodness. Hey, Bing Crosby. Oh, my goodness.
Bing Slobber.
Crosby, a singer.
Oh, don't slobber. You're rusting my spikes.
Oh. My hand has touched Bing Crosby's hand. Oh, and it's regular. Oh. Just like a human being. I'll never wash this hand again.
Well, what's been your excuse up to now?
Oh, sir, you're rich, handsome, talented. Could you get me a job in the movies?
Oh, you're all alike. You're all alike. Every one of you. Every Tom, Dick, and Gary. You want to be a star.
But I'm desperate. You've got to get me a job. I came all the way from Cleveland by Greyhound. Not the bus, the dog.
It's been a little slow through Sequoia, wasn't it?
Please help me, sir. There must be some dull, dreary, menial thing I can do.
Don't worry, Dad. You're doing it. Let me tell you something. Hollywood is the boulevard of broken dreams. What chance have you got? None at all. There you are. Broken down, no talent, slob. Here, take this.
Does
now.
He or doesn't he? Only his gardener knows.
Take this one. Yes. Get out of my sight.
Oh, boy. $5. Now I can get what I've always wanted, 5 copies of Bing Crosby singing White Christmas.
Don't run off, son. Don't. That's what we need around here. More chaps like you with perspective, incisive, wise, smart people. From now on, I'm going to look after you.
Oh, thank you. But why are you doing this for me?
Well, because you're something I've always wanted. A child.
And so a great team was born. These two great entertainers drew millions to the box office.
Hold it. Wait a minute. You're not going to believe that ridiculous pack of lies, are you?
I can't believe that Mr. Crosby would make the whole thing up.
Look, just because a man was born the same year as George Washington doesn't mean he tells the truth.
Well, do you remember the day you first met Mr. Crosby?
Of course. Who can forget their personal Pearl Harbor? I was a smash on Broadway, one dramatic success after another. Paramount beseeched me to come to the coast and make a flicker. I hated to go commercial, but the government needed the money. I'll never forget it. It was a beautiful day in June when I arrived at Paramount Studios in Hollywood.
I know why Valentino carried a whip. Poor things. Where will they find happiness now?
Welcome, Mr. Hope. This is indeed a great day for Paramount.
There you are. Oh, I'm happy to be here.
So this is California, huh? Well, what's that up there?
Oh, that's the sun.
Well, you can turn it off now. I'm here.
Oh, how well we know that. Naturally, we're giving you our finest dressing room.
Oh, good. Just keep it simple. Just a mirror and a throne.
Take a shine, Mr. Fleming.
Oh, not now, Harry. I'm in conference with our new star, Mr. Bob Hope.
You're kidding. What's Paramount going to do, make some monster pictures?
Out, out, out!
Wait, 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 wait. This may be somebody's son. I'm sure of it. He may... He may have been born like everybody else.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I can tell you have a big heart.
You can?
Yes. Of course, I was wrong about Dewey and Studebaker, too.
A little late in the show for you to get clever.
Why don't you just shine my shoe?
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Hope.
No. Just shine the right one. It's my best eye. Oh, now where were we?
When the blue of the night meets the gold of the day.
What are they shooting in the lot today? The hounds of the Baskerville?
Must be singing.
Are you sure you don't need Broma Seltzer?
One waits for me.
What do you think?
Keep shining.
We've got a great script for you, Mr. Hope.
No details. Just give me a quick scan on the plot.
Well, it's about these two kooky guys who chase after this girl in the sarong.
Oh, now, wait a minute. No amount of money would make me sell out and play cheap Hope like that.
Sounds pretty good to me.
Sorry, were you eavesdropping?
With those ears, what choice does he have?
I've got a contract, Mr. Hope.
When do you take off, son?
Any minute.
Run through it there. All right.
But we've got a contract, Mr. Hope, and the picture rolls Monday. If we could find you a partner who can sing.
Oh, really? Kid, you got to get some food in your stomach. That rumble is driving me crazy. Who needs a partner? I can sing. I can play both parts.
Oh, what about a leading lady?
Well, just get me a wig and a sarong. I'll bring my own eyelashes.
I'm in the locker room. He's got the bill for it.
Yourself.
Well,
I may thrash you with your own rag.
Then it's all set, Mr. Hope. We'll start rolling tomorrow morning. Oh. I'll go tell production.
Yeah, do something like that. Yeah, that'll be a great idea. I don't know what he's going to do, but I hope he does it well. There you are.
Please, you've got to find a job for me. You must. I'm so poor, I don't have enough money to kill myself, even. The landlady turned off the gas. I can't afford cigarettes.
Look here, kid. Here's $5. Get out, will you, please?
Oh, thank you. I'll put this in my piggy bank. And let me tell you something. If you ever make a picture called Global Affair, then I'll be able to see it.
Whoop. Global Affair?
Yeah.
Kid, I like your voice. The melody is nothing, but the lyric is great. And I'm hiring you for my picture.
Oh, me, starring in a picture with Bob Hope. Glorioski.
I can see it all now. Our name and lights together. Appearing in pictures together. Playing golf together. Radio and television together. We'll be together the rest of our lives.
Who needs it? I'd rather shine shoes.
Oh, it's too bad. If he'd listened to me, he'd have been a star today. Thank you.
Friends, come have a look at one of the most astounding feats of all time. Now, this fellow wants to show us how to please a girl. Here we go.
Daredevil Dan, first man to shoot the falls in a bathtub.
Kiss me goodbye, Myrtle. Myrtle, what's the matter? What's bugging her? I shave, hair's combed, must be my... Yeah! I got that yellow mouth. No wonder Myrtle's mad.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
Pepsodent, world's most famous film fighter. Pepsodent breaks up yellow film, yellow breath, yellow mouth. Pepsodent. Pepsodent leaves you feeling refreshed as all outdoors.
You'll wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent.
Two great Pepsodents. White Pepsodent, the famous yellow film fighter, and Pepsodent Fluoride for building extra toughness right into tooth enamel.
A scarf, a stool, a song, an imagination. A scarf, a stool, a song, an imagination. The scarf can be a sail or a boat, a tent, a flag, a cloud, or a coat, but you will have to use your imagination. A scarf, a stool, a song, and imagination.
A scarf, a stool, a song, and imagination.
A stool, a song, and imagination.
A stool, a song, and imagination.
The stool can be a desk or a car, a treetop tall, a bed or a bar. Then add a song or two for the variation. And you will have to use your imagination.
You will have to use your imagination.
Francisco, high on a hill, it calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care. My love waits there in San Francisco. The golden sun will shine for me.
The decks are trimmed with gold, and of jam and spice, there's a paradise in the hold. My ship's aglow with a million pearls, and rubies fill each bin. The sun sits high in a sapphire sky when my ship comes. I can wait the years till it appears, one fine day, one spring. But the pearls and such, they won't mean much if there's missing just one thing. I do not care if that day arrives, that dream need never be. If the ship I sing doesn't also bring my own true love to me, if the ship I sing doesn't also bring.
The world. making of the earth world softly. Don't love makes the world go round. High in some silent sky, love sings a silver song, making the earth world softly. Love makes the world go round. Love makes the world go round.
So if you're stuck with nothing to do, and you would like a charcoal to do, you might employ the magic.
I've done a lot of driving in my time. You know, I like to get up on the green with just as little trouble as possible. And the same holds true on the road when I'm driving my car around. I always drive straight for the Quaker State green, this sign of trouble-free motoring. Well, Quaker State motor oil is a real quality performer for me. And I was delighted when Quaker State came up with this deluxe motor oil. You know, Quaker State Deluxe is refined only from the choicest and costliest pure Pennsylvania crude oil, then fortified with special Quaker State additives. Quaker State Deluxe gives your car the finest lubrication, both for stop-and-go driving and for turnpike speeds. Take it from me for the best engine life preserver. Stop at this green and white Quaker State sign. Ask the man for Quaker State Deluxe, the years ahead motor oil made for people who always insist on the very best. The motor oil that keeps cars running young.
Something to do. Now my thanks to you for looking in, and thanks to all the charming and diverting people who helped make it possible. As they say in Oberammergau, Danke schön to all.
Material for Mr. Hope by Mort Lachman and Bill Larkin.
Show has been brought to you by Quaker State Motor Oil, the engine life preserver, keeps cars running young, and by Pepsodent, the famous toothpaste that makes you wonder where the yellow went. Pepsodent. John Milton Kennedy speaking. This program was pre-recorded.
The Defenders will return next week at its regular time over most of these stations.